Hello everyone, my name is Balwinder Singh. I am an aptitude trainer in the Department of Career Planning and Development, Chandigarh University. In this video, I am just going to discuss about that course we have. It is a course for the second year engineering. And in this course, we need to understand that the syllabus divided into two parts, that is quantitative aptitude and logical reasoning. So firstly, let me tell you that what is the importance of this. Aptitude is a topic that gives you an idea that how to solve a particular problem in an effective way. We all know that a problem is having multiple solutions. So while solving a problem, we need to choose the best solution. The best solution means the solution which we have in the time-bound manner. Mean to get the answer quickly and correctly is very important in this aptitude. Besides this, we are going to learn about the logical concepts. And these logical concepts helps us to deal with a real world problem in an effective way. So, what will be the course objective? So, if I describe you about the course objective of this, so let me tell you, after having this course, you are going to complete the conceptual knowledge about the mathematical calculations through the concepts of Vedic maths, by which you can save a lot of your times while calculating the values of squares, cubes, the multiplication of double and triple digits. Another part of this is dealing with the concepts like percentage and its application we have on the many topics like profit and loss, simple interest, compound interest, and data interpretation. Where the logical reasoning is concerned, we have a lot of conceptual topics here with the practicing of MCQ. We can easily go through the placement drives. And the third unit we have in this TDY 252 is more about the application of the concept, like the topic we have in it, speed, distance, time, time and work, permutation, combination and probability. So let me tell you the syllabus of this and how we categorize that topics in different units. So as we have the very first unit, so first unit is more about the concepts of Vedic mathematical technique, by which I already said you can ease the calculation and save much of your times. So firstly, we have to deal with the topic, that is Vedic maths. Second, we have the percentage, and followed by the application part of this percentage chapter, that is profit and loss and simple interest, compound interest. By this first unit, one can easily understood that how a problem in quantitative aptitude will be solved by using effective methods, because Vedic maths gives you the different techniques to solve the question quickly, and the concepts of percentage we can effectively use in the chapters called profit and loss and simple interest, compound interest. Let's come to the unit 2. In unit 2, we have to understood the different concepts of logical reasoning. In unit 2, we have the chapters like syllogism, coding, decoding, directions. Apart from this, we have a chapter called data interpretation. So, major part of this unit 2 is with logical reasoning, where the last but not the least part, that is data interpretation, gives you an effective techniques to use the concepts of percentage, ratios and average to solve the question in a quickly and effective way. In data interpretation, you are going to deal with the mathematical questions that we have in the graphical forms like tables, charts, pie charts, line graphs, bar diagrams and all. Let's come to the unit 3. Unit 3 is about the deep hardcore concepts that we have based on the chapters called percentage, ratios, like we have the chapters speed, distance, time, time and work. So these two chapters use the concepts of percentage and ratio in a very effective and a very logical way. Apart from this, we have two more important topics in the unit 3, that is called permutation and combination and probability. So by going through all the topics that we divided in the three units of TDY 252, one can easily grasp the basic concepts and will understand how to deal with the problems by using the logically effective concepts of quantitative aptitude to get that answer in a quick way. This will give you a glimpse, idea that how to deal with the problems, how to understand and apply the concepts of quantitative aptitude, and to develop the critical thinking, the logical analysis, the graphical interpretation, and so on. And all this will help you to get the best job or your desired job through placement drives. So it is all about. Thank you so much, everyone. Have a great day. Thank you so much.